this carrier in the late 1950s with the Drifters. After going solo, he hit the US top 5 with Stand By Me in 1961. It's a special pity that a song about enduring love, a love able to survive no matter what trials and challenges it encounters, was built equally strongly to stand the test of time. On paper, Stand By Me seems a simple song, and certainly he wrote it with simple intentions. A love song to his partner at the time, Betty Nelson. Pop songs are seldom expected to mirror the lives of the artists who created them, but it certainly adds a sparkle to the song to know that Nelson would go on to celebrate 5 decades of marriage with the man who sang to her. If the sky that we look upon should someday fall, all the mountains should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I want you to hear.